world's smallest duck driver. Right here.
Push.
Come on, you can do it. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Pacific Ocean. A slightly smaller person, I'd say. Can't be bumpy going into the water here, so with one hand, hold on, brace yourself with the sea back in front of you. With that other hand, plot your nose. Just like that, I've turned out our propeller and disengaged our wheels. So if you look over either side of the duck now, you can actually see those wheels sinking to the bottom of the Wisconsin River.